What's up, everybody? How you doing? We have a very odd day out here. It's a little past noon. Kristen and I just took a slow lap to get some photos, and all of a sudden we noticed there is not any other people out here. The chairlifts are not running. And on the Epic Mix app, it says every chair is on hold. So we don't know if there is some lightning and they shut it down, or if a massive town power outage again, or what. But this is, it just feels like really weird. It's only us. Let's make some turns. Alright, just got the scoop from Z Griff. Check him out on Instagram.
That's right.
Right there. What is the deal? Why is everything closed?
We're in a lightning hold. They had a strike, and apparently it's going to be a 30-minute wait anytime it hits.
Oh. Weird. So, but yeah, check out what he's having some lunch here. Look at this little stupid thing. You don't want to accidentally jib this.
Yep, we're last day on peak 9, last day of peak 10, and this year, first year, they're having late season through Memorial Day, the 28th. They're gonna have peak 7 and peak 6 open access via buses from the main part of town.
Yeah.
Gondola will not be running, T-Bar will be running, Imperial will be running, Six Chair will not be running, Kencho Zendo will be running, Hike 2 Terrain will be going.
And there's gonna be a park over on 7, so that'll be
park
new and interesting.
Park on 7, that's right. Angel's Rest will be the area. They're also having rail jams every weekend.
Yeah.
And of course, be sure to check out the A-Basin rail jams, and A-Basin will be rocking probably beyond Memorial Day, I'd say.
Cool.
Yeah. Snow is in the forecast.
It's snowing right now.
Like yeah, so
went blue here. Skies over there.
Mm-hmm.
Little mini blizzard over there. Hey, thank
last
you.
Last day on
thank
hill.
Thank you for the heads up and info on this, Zach.
Of course, man. It's good to see you.
I hope you join me for a tips vid sometime. You do a lot
yeah,
of freestyle park stuff that I don't do, so that'd be cool for you to kick out a little tips for the vids.
Let's do it. We'll go over to the bay and rip up their spring park, Highline Terrain Park over there, or Treeline, I think it's called. It should be pretty fun. I know Ooh. PJ and the boys have set up some good
Sounds
stuff.
Good.
Let's get some carving in.
Let's
you got
do
a big board for me to borrow?
Hell yeah, I oh, do. Yeah.
All
I
right,
do.
I'm gonna set up.
All right, thank you all for watching. Happy shredding. Hopefully you get us some late spring season shredding in too. Best late spring season conditions I ever recall. So yeah, thanks again for watching. Happy shredding and kapah.
All right, boys.
Ha ha.